Hey, out here in Riverside Show and Go, and of course we're in a world famous Vaughn Hot Rod pinstriping. There's a world famous Vaughn Hot Rod. He's got a Geo Metro here, drop down hot rod, pedals and gears, alloy wheels. Vaughn is getting ready to lighten it all up. He's going to lay some scratch, some stripes.
Those are 1992 mini lights. They're more worth more than the car.
Yeah, mini lights. You find them on Mini Coopers.
Yeah.
They work on Geo Metros, huh? Four lugs. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I got them for free.
Well, yeah, hey.
My friends, my friend bought a home. Uh-huh. They were in a shed.
You can't beat that.
No, not even without the mistake.
Oh, it's for free. It's the best deal.
I like how everybody gets quiet when I strive. Remember how everybody was talking, and then I strive, and there's a hush of the crowd.
It's almost like golfing.
Somebody's walking around
with
a quiet time.
Right there. Where it says Kettle Corn, they're selling lemonade. See the big banners, lemonade? Right there.
There's your recipient getting on Hot Rod scratch. Hey! Wow. I think it's going to add like 10 to 15 more horsepower. Yeah. Micro machine. Wow, huh?
Yeah, that's like the one I want.
Look at that.
Right, a keyhole, huh?
With the little wings. I want to do this one. Yeah, like that.
No, I didn't even know. I just did that for me. That's awesome. This is, I see. I was selling it last year, and my dad didn't let me sell it, so he kept it.
Micro. That one little action is amazing how it just sort of...
It's even got dice. just seen Master at work. Look at that. Makes it look so simple, but we all know it is not. Many years of practice. Pretty dang cool, huh? Pinstripes here, Vaughn Hot Rods pinstriping booth here in Riverside, California.
Driving around? Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that.
You guys got it? Ready?
How about that? There you have it. One of a kind. Lawn hot rod. Pinstriping. Geo Metro. Riverside. Show and go. On Danovision.
Sunglasses.